Tiene ahora el uso de la palabra
and affirmative potentials, as well as train effectively for import and export of its food and other complementary consumables to the outside world.
During the chapter, I see yes, in the office, Vietnam has received a number of assistance, both financially and business and efficiencies of the organization and its program and approaches.
Secretaria de Junta para la Agricultura de los Estados Unidos de América.
Mr. Chairman, Director General, distinguished colleagues, it is an honor and a pleasure to join my colleagues from all over the world at the 37th Conference of the Food Agriculture Organization of the United Nations. I am pleased to join others in welcoming the Director General-elect, Jose Graziano da Silva. The United States looks forward to working with the Director General-elect in continuing to ensure that FAO remains an important partner in combating world hunger. We are confident that Dr. Graziano da Silva will complete the ongoing reform process and continue to focus on the important normative work of FAO to ensure that FAO is a strong, vibrant organization. The United States thanks Dr. Du for his hard work and dedication during his 18 years as Director General. The reforms he helped begin are now more important than ever as global food prices continue to rise and the FAO itself is forced into a leaner budget environment. Women play a critical role throughout the food chain, from farming to marketing to planning nutritious meals for their families. Across the globe, closing the gender gap in agriculture would greatly benefit not only the agriculture sector, but society as a whole. If women had the same access to knowledge and resources as men, they could increase yields on their farms by as much as 30%. Production gains of this magnitude could reduce hunger for as many as 150 million people and lower malnourishment by up to 17%. Women play a key role in reducing hunger and poverty, and we applaud the global community's efforts to close the gender gap in agriculture. The U.S. government's Feed the Future initiative, we are measuring the impact our programs have in correcting gender inequality. We are also working to develop the Women's Empowerment in Agriculture Index, which will measure how successful we are at improving women's access to credit, land, and their access to leadership roles. The United States looks forward to working with countries and other partners to ensure that gender-sensitive indicators are the norm rather than the exception. The United States recognizes the critical role of international organizations in the global effort to address food security. We remain steadfast in our commitment to the FAO. We continue to make additional, substantial voluntary contributions for various projects, in addition to our assessed contributions. The United States continues to urge maximum discipline and transparency in United Nations programs and budgets. As a member state, it is our responsibility to ensure that FAO funds are spent in a manner that produces the greatest level of global food security. A pivotal time in FAO's history, one that presents FAO stakeholders with a unique opportunity to truly make a difference. We, the United States delegation, urge you to join with us in recommitting ourselves to the important work done by FAO and to our efforts to ensure that FAO performs in a manner that earns global respect and, most importantly, achieves our goal of reducing hunger and fostering sustainability and food security for people the world over. Thank you very much.
Gracias, señora secretaria junta para la agricultura de los Estados Unidos.